So what is up, guys? BeastBlaster55Gaming back with another video, and this video is a little bit different. As you can see, the video is not 1080p or 720, but we're with my friend Turnip. You want to say what's up?
What's up, guys?
And we are playing some Modern Warfare 3 with the radar on. So, you know, I'm not hacking because I know people like to think I hack whenever the chance they can say something. And we are doing a 480p challenge. So if we go to my options here, and we see we are at 640 by 480. And, yeah, we're going to play MW3 at 480p because we have nothing better to do.
Like, yeah.
It's almost midnight, and I mean, come on. But, this reminds me of the days of playing on PlayStation when I had my old CRT TV. As you know, CRTs are standard def 720. I shot you in your left nut and you died. Can you explain that?
It popped.
You're nut. Wait, we both have an AS50?
Yeah. I picked it up from you. Well, I didn't pick it up, like, legitimately, but I got it off of you.
Oh,
I made the class.
You got the hacks, mate.
Yep.
So you got those hacks, mate.
Hmm.
480p master race.
Oh, nice shank.
480p. 480p 60, guys. Now, I'm probably going to render this video in 720p just so it keeps the 60 form, the 60 FPS factor. But, oh fuck, I forgot I have my variable zoom still all the way in.
Rip.
So, you want us, like, see if we can play some 2v2s or team deathmatch at 480p, mate?
Yeah, I'm down.
We're thinking of doing 1024 by 768 next.
How do I keep missing?
Because you're a garbage. Because we're playing at 480p.
Yeah.
Dude, I can't see the radar because the fucking FPS counter is covering it. Like, it's that ridiculous. I wonder what this would look like with no anti-aliasing.
Probably like console.
Nah, consoles have AA. I was trying to adjust my variable zoom because this damn thing always fucks up. Where did you go?
I need to adjust my DPI.
I have a button on my mouse that does that.
Mine doesn't.
Hit marker!
I do use an app for that.
Yeah,
stupid
app for
synapse.
That.
Rip synapse.
Why are you adjusting your DPI right now? That'd be funny if your game like crashes.
Nah, I'm not. I was thinking about it. What? Hacks.
Hacks, mate.
Look at that. Barely saw me coming and then he just straight popped me with the shot. Wow. Did you jump out? Wait, what? I had no idea where you were.
I could tell you weren't even looking in my direction.
I couldn't even see your like the pixels or anything. Oh my gosh.
Oh, I'm seeing plenty of pixels. The hit marker looks like it's made an MS Paint on
400. Dude, oh my god. Look at the connection bars.
They're pretty much.
It looks like it looks like they're like completely like all together put together.
It looks like fucking Breakout on the Atari 2600. They're just blocks.
Oh, it looks so bot. Oh
my god. Rip.
Wow.
Turnip.
What is the damage at?
Just normal.
Oh, I thought it was a minuscule. I was gonna cry.
I forgot the radar is on. I'm gonna get used to the fucking radar, then I'm gonna go online. I'm gonna be like, aww.
Come on. Are you really, like, serious about the 480p on multiplayer? Or, like, 2v2s?
Yeah, hell yeah, dude.
Oh my god.
We're gonna see how long we can play at 480p.
It's gonna be so bad.
It's gonna be fun. Because everything on my second screen can't even be seen anymore. It all just got pushed off.
Ride the left nut.
What?
Ride the nut.
Oh, yeah. The ammo counter, though. It's so big! Grr!
Oh, yeah, it is. I didn't even realize that.
So fucking big!
Are you using a
What's up, mate? You're missing. You're missing.
I know I am.
You're missing.
I'm gonna cry. Oh my god.
I like that portable radar. What was that supposed to do?
I thought I didn't mean to throw that.
It's like a random portable radar. Like, what is that supposed to do?
Oh my god. One of my friends just started playing a game. It literally took up like
50% of my screen. I hear that LMG.
What? You don't hear anything. What are you even talking about? God damn it, dude!
Oh my god! You're gonna fuck up a lot of striker, aren't you?
No, I don't have a striker, unfortunately.
Default class, cough.
Oh yeah, true. Nah, how about just an MP7?
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
The good old MP7. MP7 OP.
So this is why I never play with the radar on.
I swear I need to wear gloves, dude. My hands get so sweaty. Of course you'll be up there, right? Alright, let's see. Oh, okay. Never mind. It was mouse 4. Why do I have it as mouse 4? I literally had no clue where you were. I was debating if you were up or down.
Is the resolution that low you can't read the dots on the radar?
No, like, it just looked like you were in the same spot.
MP7
OP. It is, ain't it? Great.
PM9 OP.
Did you even aim on that one? Of course you didn't. PM9 iron sight is shit. Oh my god, I literally got like 20 hit markers on you.
I shot 2 entire magazines at you. Damn.
Oh my goodness. What am I even hitting?
You're not hitting me.
I didn't know what I was hitting. Obviously not. You would have been dead. Whoa! Oh my god, I swear.
BM9 OP!
That's host advantage right there.
Right! Them connection bars don't lie, though.
They do. They always do. At least the Counter-Strike ones lie. Even though it's not even bars, but they lie. That's why I got my graph to tell me my pain. Repet glitch. I wish Call of Duty had like a graph kind of thing for the ping. Cause the bars are retarded. It's a placebo.
Check that out, man. You should check out. I actually aimed at my sights.
No, you didn't.
I just saw a big ass triumph just run across. Dude, playing at low res is OP because your name is just huge.
How, dude?
This BM9 is OP. Oh, you're shooting at me, mate?
I can't even hit you anymore.
you're getting fucked up, mate.
Why is it that I can never host? Why do you always have to host?
Rip ammo.
God damn it, dude. I literally shot like 20 bullets. Nah, not even 20. Maybe like 70. Nah, not even 70. Probably like 140.
I'm a girl. I am down my sights. Awesome kill cam. Put me in phase.
Nah, you don't deserve to be in phase.
Mom, get the camera. I killed a turnip.
Oh my god.
That accuracy, though.
With hip fire suit.
Alright, so now we're going to see if we can find a lobby in a 2v2. No, okay, so no games found, so I guess we're doing team deathmatch. Just so random. I don't even know it. He probably got muted by everybody in the lobby. Dude, the chat window is fucking enormous. It literally almost takes up the whole screen.
Is it?
Almost.
Oh my god!
It's huge.
Trying to merge our lobby with another.
How much DPI can I get? Oh shit. This mouse goes up to 10,000 DPI. I don't think anybody plays at that though. Or maybe this was just one oddball that plays COD on console at insane and fucking is like, oh, the DPI, maybe I'll crank that shit all the way to the top.
Alright, so what gun should I use?
I'm using the A4, M4A1. Actually, no, I'm using the ACR just because of my ass. There we go. Much better.
I'm going to use the PP90 because I feel like it. Oh my god, the resolution.
Well, I don't know why, but I feel this game runs way smoother in 480 for some reason. Even though I know it's 60 FPS, nonetheless, it feels different. I don't know, there's just a certain charm to it.
Is that guy's fucking name? Hepatitis.
It is.
Them ping bars.
Oh my god. The two bars though. Oh my god, I'm lagging so bad. I didn't even realize I was.
We're too busy bathing in this high resolution.
Yeah. Don't even realize it.
Yeah, I got a kill.
You should probably make this video like, is 480p viable to play on PC or something?
Is it viable? Yeah. Is it really reasonable? No, dude.
Does it look really good? No.
1024 by 768 is probably your best bet for IntelliHD. I can't find nobody. I usually go off on this map. I can't find shit.
Holy shit, dude. One of my friends just got online playing Five Nights at Freddy's, and it's so huge.
That's what she said.
Yeah, I guess that is what she said to me. Hey, see what I did? Dude, I can't even tell if there's somebody in that window.
It'll be like 2 pixels of some jaggy. There is. I just killed him.
Oh, there is?
Yep.
How are me and you at the top with 2 kills?
Don't forget the 1 death from you. Oh, what's up, darn it?
What's up, mate?
Oh,
there's someone out. Got him.
I was going to throw a C4 because I knew you would probably murk him. It's a competitive CSGO. You've taken
the lead. Wrecked, mate.
It's crazy how many resolutions CSGO actually supports. Like, it supports, I think every resolution.
It does?
I think it even supports 8K? 5K. I think it goes
5 for max?
I don't know.
Because I think, I don't remember. It's probably called the 5K Mac, maybe. Because there is a 5K Mac, I know that.
Yeah, there
is. It's probably called the 5K Mac. Es el cumpleaños de la Susie.
Ah, still killed you.
Yes! Got him.
Oh my god, someone started playing Black Ops 2 and it's huge. What's up, M9? I just murked you. C4, I feel like someone's in there. Mash G.
Does anybody not run anything but specialist? Oh, the two.
Oh my god, I got a counter UAV.
Do you have regular UAV?
I run counter UAV, advanced UAV, and escort drop in this class.
Damn it. I miss when you would be able to do that. When you could pick what square streaks or kill streaks you want for each class.
Yeah, well. Oh yeah, I think you can do that with this game.
Yeah, no, I know. Yeah, you can do it this game, but like, I miss when you would be able to do that. You can't do it anyway with mods.
Dude, I haven't aimed down my sights once. No, I aimed down my sights once. Okay, twice.
Dude, I'm 6-1. You're 9-1.
Dude, I'm going in. How am I 10-1 at fucking 480p?
Dude, how am I 7-1 in 1080p? I usually suck ass.
1080p?
I mean, not 1080p. I mean, in 480.
All right, so I'm down to my FMG9. My PP90 is out of ammo. Wait, I have scavenger, don't I? No, I don't.
I always run scavenger, no matter what.
Not in this class, I don't. This is a different class meant for different reasons. I heard someone swap their weapon.
I'm on a specialist bonus.
What the hell? I was 10 feet away from you, yet you knifed me. I have to see this.
Commando.
Dude, he actually knifed. His knife missed me by a long shot, but you know. Three bar connection master race.
Am I still on two? Yep, I'm still on two. Damn. How are we doing so good?
I don't know. I guess it's the pixel master race. I feel like I'm hearing footsteps everywhere. It's driving me nuts.
Ah! Oh, he saved me. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for saving my life. I'll never forget you.
Aw, he is camping, man. Look at him. He's so cute.
Get him, hepatitis. Don't die. I don't even know where he was, and I died. God damn it.
I know exactly where this guy's camping at, too.
I'm 9 and you're 11 right now.
Aw. Oh, he moved corners! Here you go, turnip.
Thank you. I'll love you if you know where that's from. Come back anytime. I'm sorry if I can't do the voice.
Dude, this 480p, man. It's actually
this is so easy.
And see, it's kind of ridiculous because you know, the names on the people's heads are really big. Like, you can see them from far away, like, easily. See, what you do is you don't aim at the people, you aim at their names. Like, that's doing me pretty good so far. Just aim at their names and call it a day. Dude, I'm three away
from... people suck or shit, man.
Dude, I'm three away from an escort. Two away from an escort.
You better get that shit.
Man, I think I can get two more kills. Because this is support, I think, it carries on through all my deaths.
Alright, you're fine. What? The only good guy on their team is Lila Meezy or whatever his name is.
I haven't seen him once.
That's the only one that's managed to kill me twice. And then the Night Fighters killed me once. There you go.
Hepatitis. Turnip, come on. One more kill and I have the escort.
You got it, man.
I don't care. Was this TARD is camping around this area somewhere? Jesus, what? Man. All I hear is a Barrett going off.
Yeah, you're completely right about the names. It's like a huge ass name over their head.
Got it. Where do I call it?
Probably get spawn.
Alright, so you know what the escort does. Escort does, right?
Hey. Yeah, that's the one that brings a shit ton, right?
Double kill. Dude, I'm in their spawn. They're all spawning around me. No, I could have got the C4, damn it. Okay, escort drop, guys.
Are you serious? Oh my god, dude, that's how bad I'm lagging right now.
Oh, we're blind. Counter UAV up, they're blind.
Yeah, this one that brings a shit to the other. Dude, oh my gosh.
I murked him, don't worry.
Alright,
so.
Get that jug, dude.
I called
that
jug. Oh my god, I just got fucking sniped right when I went to grab my own goddamn package.
Are they gonna take everything? Nay.
I wanna get this advantage you have.
Oh my god, dude, please get that. I mean, it's only two kills away from. Since from stun.
What button is it? One. Yes, there we go. Wee, so I think a 480p is doing good for me. I want to start playing competitive CSGO at 480p. I'm kidding. Well, I could have got last kill, but you know, MP7 had to merc me.
I could have been gotten MP. I mean, last kill, but I kept dying. Not bad for 480p.
Didn't aim down his sights. I like your one bar turn. Oh no, it's a two bar now.
I don't know why I'm lagging so bad.
But yeah, there you guys have it. This was the 480p minigame. If you guys enjoyed this video, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. And with that out of the way, I will see you guys in the next video.